All right, this is our first time checking out the Fratellis. We listened to the song Chelsea Dagger. Let's get into it.
Oh, snap. How it's like sliding up and down a scale.
What do you mean?
Like the whole thing is like up and down.
I don't know what I think yet. I gotta keep listening.
All right.
I'm a little just disoriented by this song.
I think that's, you know, what it's supposed
not
to do.
What I've been, it's not what we've been listening to all day. You know right. What I mean? It's like, whoa, this is different.
If I could, I just kept the last of my clothes on. Oh yeah. Call me up, take me down with you when you go. I could be your regular bell. And I'll see dance for little Steven and Joanna around the back of my hotel. Oh yeah. I was good, she was hot, stealing everything she got. I was bold, she was over the worst of it. Give me a kiss, thank you dear, bring your sister over here. Let her dance with me just for the hell of it.
Okay.
That was cool. I liked it.
Yeah, me too. That's my verdict.
Yeah.
Cause. This is what it is.
Cause what it is.
It was an odd song. Okay. Like the whole, I guess that was part of the chorus, the do-do-do-do-do-do. That whole part, that's like at the bar drinking, you know, you're hanging out, do-do-do-do-do-do, you know what I mean? That kind of thing. But then like some of the other sounds remind me of just like 90s music. Right. But not necessarily bar or pub music.
Right.
You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. It was a little confusing, but I was also trying to listen to the lyrics. Couldn't really focus on the lyrics. The sound was more like what is going on, back and forth, what's going on, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So lyrically, what was going on? Was he trying to get with Chelsea, or was Chelsea the name of the sister he was trying to get with? Because he was like, you could have your sister come dance with me too.
Chelsea Dagger.
I don't know. See, lyrically, I really don't know what's going on. I wasn't paying attention to the lyrics. I was listening more to the sound.
Yeah, I just thought
the sound was
really
throwing
cool.
me off.
Yeah, it was throwing me off too, but I thought it sounded really cool. You know what I was thinking the song sounded like?
What?
If there's a such thing as like a giant zipper, huge, okay. right? And then they like strapped you to it, and then they just like, and you rode the zipper. Or if we were really small and you tied us onto a zipper, and then you're just like,
because you're saying the scale, it was going like
yeah.
back and forth.
And like the texture of the sound, weird to say, but the texture of the sound to me was like a zipper.
Oh.
It was just like, it was very like detailed in the smallest ways, but in a large sense, it was like disorienting.
Yeah, it kind of was, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It was, I didn't know what to make of it. But then towards the end, I started to hear a little 90s sounding music. I don't know if it's 90s or not. Towards the, I don't know if that was a different musical piece at the end. Was that not in the beginning?
Yeah, it was different. It was like a
the end was different?
The end was like a whole
okay,
different
the end sounded
transition.
90s to me.
Yeah.
Like 90s rock, punk, pop, I don't
something.
Know. Something 90s, that something. 90s sound that I'm more used to.
Yeah.
That's what the end, that's what it sounded like to me. That's why I was like, okay, I like it. Because
yeah.
that ending sound. So now I need to listen to it again because I don't know what the sound was in the beginning. In between the da-da-da-da-da-da.
Right.
That's the part that was kind of throwing me. I was like, oh, this is a foreign sound to me. It takes me a while to warm up to things yeah. that I'm not used to.
That's a song that deserves several listens.
Yeah.
For sure.
But the da-da-da-da-da, that part, comfortable to me. I'm used to hearing things like that. And then the end, the 90s sound, comfortable.
Yeah.
You know?
Yes. And the middle was explorative.
It was, just like the video. I have no clue what this Chelsea stuff is about, but you can at least say there's a song about being into women.
Okay.
Fair right, enough. I think that's safe to say
Fair
from
enough.
What we did here.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.